Lastly, my general question was about a very interesting comment that Pope Francis made. I don't know if you can answer it right away. If you take the question, I'm fine. If you give me an answer later. Pope Francis basically said, peace is lost, which is striking. We all remember when, and I'm not saying that it's like, I don't know, President Obama's fault. But we all remember that President Obama, when he was first elected, was immediately given this Nobel Peace Prize, which reflected at least like the hope of all the world that we'll have some peaceful future ahead of us. And now at the end of the Obama presidency, the Pope says peace has been lost. And when we look at Europe, when we look at the Middle East, when we look at the United States, we cannot say that peace is here. So basically my question is, how do you explain that? Why has peace been lost on President Obama's watch?
Well, I will say that I don't agree with the assessment in the way that you've portrayed it. So I think I'd take a closer look at Pope Francis's comments and see if we can get you a response.
Okay.
Thanks, everybody.